Good evening.
So you purchase something like this. You open the package and take the gas mask out and you're like, nice, now I can wear this for my Stalker cosplay or perhaps the apocalypse itself. But then something back in your head tells you, this is GP5, didn't people say something about the GP5 itself being dangerous? Oh no, what if I want to wear it? I'm here to answer your questions, because today I'm going to show you how to clean the mask itself after you get it from any surplus shop. Well, first step is going to be pretty obvious. You need some water, so I'll just... Okay, that's about it. Cold water adds few drops of hand sanitizer. Boiling water. The reason why I put it into the cold water is that I don't want to melt the mask or damage it by 100 degrees Celsius boiling water. And with the water added, I need to mix it together. If you thought about putting the gas mask like this into the water, you are very stupid, because you need to remove the filter first. The filter is the part that is actually dangerous. The mask itself is harmless, unless it's covered in some filth. Once I have the filter removed, I will submerge the mask into the soap water. Just get it nice and clean. Now, what you want to do, as you may see, you need the water to get everywhere, so the rubber parts can be removed, but I just like to flip it, submerge it so it gets, you know, everywhere. The soap water really needs to get in there good. Step, you take a sponge, your gas mask, and clean the whole mask with the sponge. Where can you get, you will try to clean it with the sponge. Once you are done with that, remove the gas mask from the soap water. And now we need to wash it, so the soap doesn't stay on the mask. The next step is just to hang it on your balcony or anywhere else. Don't use hair dryer. Now that it is hanged, I just need to wait. That's it. That's the whole process. I would like to thank you for watching the video. I hope I helped you. And PS, if you don't want to use the GP5 filter, do not throw it into the garbage. It is actually poisonous if the workers, you know, they're crushing everything, the garbage. And if it gets crushed, the asbestos is everywhere in the air and you risk the garbage man's health. So do not throw the GP5 filters or any filters from the gas mask into the garbage. Thank you.